Everybody's quiet tonight.
Yeah. I said I was still eating my dinner.
I know.
Sorry. Yeah, let me concentrate you a little. You sound pretty tired, Steph.
No, I'm fine. Looks like I don't need any of that. I do have extra painkillers. And so I'm gonna do, oh yeah.
Guess I need to go find a good source of scrap iron. So we can upgrade that second building.
I've got a lot of it upgraded right now. We could cobblestone it up, actually. Wouldn't hurt. Oh. Also, your sledgehammer is here in this workbench.
Alright.
I'm going to probably make another one.
That'd be good to have a spare, too.
I'm going to combine with the one that I have, I guess, or... Take some fall damage, yay! Fucking delayed jump. Alright, what do we got here? Beer and honey, is that it? No, I still got some goldenrod tea.
Huh, well that's different.
Mega crush?
Thank you. My mouse isn't working right with the game.
No, that's the same as every fucking game you play.
It's happening a lot lately. Yeah, I can't change, like, what?
I blame your mouse.
Yeah, put your nibble on your mouse.
Whoa. Definitely can't play like this. Yeah. This is good. I guess I have to figure this out. Sledgehammer, Yeah, the whole thing fucked.
You kill all the everything.
This is true.
No, it's not.
Ah, God. Yeah.
I see how you play.
You have not. Don't lie. Damn it. Stop jumping on the spikes. What is wrong with me today?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you jump on the spikes everywhere, right?
Yeah, so the thing with the wood, if you start with a wood frame, it wants scrap iron. I can't use cobblestone on this.
Alright, well, I'm going on an adventure. Do I have enough supplies?
You gone on an adventure solo, or do you want us all to go?
Well, if anyone wants to come, it's up to them. Anyone is welcome. I'm going on a scavenging run. It never hurts to have extra people, or... carrying people carrying shit for me.
Yep, I am going to seriously limit all the stuff in my inventory back down to basically nothing, so that way I can support this endeavor.
Yeah, that's probably not a bad idea, actually. I'm going to throw some of this random shit in there too, like the stone fibers and stuff. Make sure everything I have is... Ooh, let's repair that shotgun of mine.
Is there enough stuff to repair my sawed off?
If you give it to me, I got a repair kit on me.
Alright.
That's what this uses.
I threw it back in the weapons chest. Or the gun chest. You'll see it there.
Yeah, 9mm round. That's 10mm. Which one, sir?
The gun chest. Crate.
Sawed off 276?
Yep.
It's now a 259. I just put it back in.
That's alright. I'd rather have
zombies?
It than not have it.
Somebody right here? Actually, I should probably upgrade. Oh, and I do have a sledgehammer. Okay. I'm going to get another fire axe, I think.
I'm going to go grab my last hot dog, and then I will be ready to go. Quiet. Nobody asked for your bullshit today, Chester.
Well, okay, maybe you did. That's besides.
I'm going to grab my last hot dog.
Mm-hmm. I don't have any of the wood. Sure, for fuck's sake. Steel arrows. Alright, I got some water. I could probably fill up on water and put.
Yeah, it wouldn't hurt.
I hear you, yes, slut.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Steve,
calm down. Oh, she had lots of food on her.
No.
Oh, don't worry, Steve. We both went for a swim there, apparently.
Like the controls are slow. slower than I remember them. Ah, there we go.
Let's put... Why is there... Really?
Why are we not... Put stones in the food chest.
Alright, if that's the case, I'm taking, instead of water, 15 goldenrod tea. Why? Because for some reason we have fucking 119 chrysanthemums and, like, more than enough fucking water to do that. So let me just get that brew in there for a second. Oh, I hear people outside. Welcome. There we go. So by the time we get back, we should have 119 red tea. Where's it going? Good question. There we go. Will I need a shovel? Probably not.
That's right.
Alright.
Wait, are we gonna leave at nighttime? That's hilarious.
What are you talking about? It's 5 in the morning. And there's another screamer, by the way. And but we're gonna have a lot harder time doing stuff now, too, because the zombie amount is turned up fully, truly, madly, deeply.
I remember we did that at the beginning of last session.
I hear her, I just don't see her. Oh, there she is, okay. Come over here, cute. She died. But she brought some friends. How'd you like that sledgehammer to the face, there, buddy boy?
Oh. Keep him stunned there for you.
No one cares about your sandwiches. Oh, yeah, also there's a nurse behind you. Not anymore, I just popped her head. Like a zit.
One hit, no head.
That was awesome. Felt so good. Alright, so, is anyone coming with me, or...?
I'm coming with you.
Okay. Ooh, he has a mining hat on. Oh no, it's just a woman with blonde hair. Large beef rations, I don't even care. Alright, so, if you guys are coming, then I'm ready to go, I guess. No, that's a lie. Fucking... Oh, I made the jump. That's awesome. Feels good. What happened to my axe? I still didn't get the fucking wood for it. God damn it.
You know there's an axe in the cupboard, right?
How good is it?
It was like 500.
What? Is it a steel axe?
No.
Then it's garbage. That's not what
Steve,
I was...
Steve, why would you do that?
I don't know. Is there any good healing stuff upstairs? Because I'm at like 24.
Yes, there's lots of good healing things upstairs. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Let me just take one of those.
I was probably eat and drink, Steve.
I did eat and drink. Oh, but again, yeah. Just make sure I'm capped.
No, not in real life.
Look, don't judge me.
How long is it gonna take me to make a fucking axe now?
Probably a couple minutes.
4 minutes? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I know.
Throw your hands in the air like we don't care. Word up, Steve.
Word up.
Everybody say.
Oh, maybe I'll just take red tea with me instead.
That's what I'm saying. I made 119. I'm going to take that over, oh no, they're still waiting on it. There's probably going to be enough done by the time we're ready to leave. I don't know where Chester
went. That's what I was saying.
Oh, I see. He's doing cleanup. Do you have tea or anything, Chester?
I have a cup of water.
There's going to be plenty of tea.
Yeah, I'll be
okay. Get your wellness up. Oh, I see some friends in the distance, it looks like. See that?
No.
Okay. I'll come look at
him. No, I don't want these stinking plants.
He's up here. Hey, buddy. Oh, you're getting stuck out on the road, aren't you? That rickety old road that I screwed up. I'm sorry.
He's not sorry, though.
You were right friendly. Oh, I hit you in the collarbone. Ah! Don't lash out at me. Come on, we're supposed to be friends. Give me a schematic for, what is it called, motorbike. Then we could really do some damage then. Just everyone get on a motorbike and just go explore for fun. For tay lols. Oh, come on, 2 minutes? Jesus, only half done. Stupid axe and forge and whatever it's called. Workbench, being all bench working. Come on, work faster. If I jump on you, it should make you work fast.
I'm setting up 1,000 cement to go while we're gone. I think we'll be good on cement for a while after that.
It's the infamous. What?
All the cement.
What?
Hold still, Stefan. I got an arrow that fits right in your head. I'm just kidding.
Are you sure? Because I have a sledgehammer that could definitely fit in your head.
I think that would flatten my head, contrary to what you're saying.
Yeah, it would look still look nice inside of it.
That's what you're saying.
Would you wear pants if I asked you to wear pants?
I'm wearing pants.
Oh, okay. Would you swaddle if you saw me swaddling?
I don't know what swaddling is.
Hold me in your arms tonight.
How about you make your axe?
I guess. What?
Mother said you're not allowed to take our fun biscuits. Hundred percent. Well, what do I have beer? No, I don't want that.
Wait, whoa. Say that again. Stefan doesn't want beer. Oh, and then I got hurt. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so dead.
I'm not dead. What are you talking about? You're fully alive.
Fully alive.
Oh my god, 17 seconds, then we can finally leave. I apologize to everybody. People watching, people waiting. People being people.
People skating.
I wish.
Yeah, I'm watching too.
Oh. Alright, I am ready to go if you guys are ready to go.
It was just, I've got a friend over here.
Oh, really?
Where is he? Where is she? Where's your friend? I want to kill it.
No, he's dead.
Oh.
She's not.
No,
she is.
Who's here?
Hi, Stefan.
Or a Schuster.
I don't know.
Oh, he's all the way over there getting attacked by something. Oh, no. That's just friends. Jesus.
What? Oh, don't you dare. Mm-hmm. Oh, I killed him.
Oh, and I turned him into rubble. Oh, two beakers.
Are you rubble? Oh, we need those.
Do we? Okay, I'll take them. God damn it, now I have to run back to the house already. Well, that's fine, because this is not the direction I want to go in anyway, so. Oop, dodging the spikes and the barbed wire, girl, fucking barbed, buddy. Alright, beakers, let's just try. Who do I hear? Is that a dog?
I don't see anything.
Definitely just heard a dog. Do you hear that?
No.
There it is. Ah! Oh, there's another dog attacking me!
I'm on Stop dropping your bow. Of course I wouldn't get there in time.
Does a dog not have anything or something? Can I not search a dog?
No, you can't.
Oh, well. Oh, there's one that's attacking Steve.
I stopped to check my freaking sound levels because I couldn't hear anything.
No, I am very close to dying.
Need an antibiotic. Yeah, well, my name isn't Chester.
Right? Out of nowhere, just three fucking dogs just attacked the house. That's excellent. Wait, Steve, what?
I was bleeding out and I didn't realize it.
Huh. That
deals with my problem.
Chester, nice boobs.
Oh, thanks, man.
Welcome. See, I compliment people when it's necessary.
He's just walking slowly with a bow and shiv. I watched that on your stream just then, Stefan, and I'm like, what is Chester up to? I don't trust him.
Hey. Steve, I'll wait.
Because you're Chester.
Have to.
Oh no!
What happened?
Not this again. Oh, thankfully it's up here. I thought I lost my backpack.
Never.
No, that did happen once.
Never. We have a special pack for back.
Just put everything in your back.
That would work. Unfortunately, we're in the game, it's not allowed.
Just waiting on Tasty Eve.
I'm just reorganizing my craft.
Gross. Actually, might as well check on my equipment that I'm wearing. It looks like everything's actually almost max perfect quality condition. My wellness could be better. It could be at 200. But I'm not!
I'm at 70, so I don't want to hear it.
Whose fault is that, Steve?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
But when I find him, I'm gonna kick him in the nuts.
How about you? I was about to run over and try and bash in your skull. And then I noticed it was just you, Chester. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll leave him alone, I guess. Oh, I do see a friend running over here. Hello? Hello, lady? Hey, listen, hey. Hey, did you hear me? Ah, you did hear me. You sound sexy. Oh, what? Why did you go to sleep?
Oh, I was
so fast. I thought we were going to be friends.
Alright, I'm going to go again.
Hop. Okay, going back towards the house because we're leaving to a different location. Thing, place, thing. Alright, where's Chester's across the road? Chester, are you coming, dude? He's like, don't worry about me, I can run forever.
Run forever.
I can't, but I'll try. That's what my tea's for.
That's what my coffee's for.
Screw you.
That's what my endurance is for.
Good one.
Yeah, your endurance scares me.
Why?
Check out the endurance on that guy.
Sexual tyrannosaurus.
Is there a tyrannosaurus that wasn't sexual, though? That's my question.
Yes, several.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, there are still a few small rocks around here. I'll have to grab those up on our way back home.
Good old cafe.
And I can't run anymore.
Oh.
There's an elk off to the right there. What?
Not even a third of the way done.
I'm ready to go this way as well.
Oh, I see why you want to go this way.
We haven't been this way, or at least I haven't. Hello? No. Ooh, someone knocked you down.
That was me.
I hit you in the face. And you had nothing. You are a useless nurse. Oh, this is where the ground gets all weird. It just heaves up here, apparently.
I just jumped up it. It's cool.
Thank you.
Oh. Xander?
Yeah, so?
Experience?
Your experience.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks. Hello, hunting knife. You're quite nice. Oh,
thanks, Chester.
Jesus!
Yes, I shot her at really close range. I've been practicing.
I'm not worried about it.
We had a pretty good fight here. Oh, I've got full stamina again. This is perfect.
Is that a dog? Oh, it's a chicken.
And more zombies.
Just
running through.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, this is where the road gets super weird right here.
Oh yeah,
look at that. What the hell happened here? Earthquakes?
I assume. Maybe nuclear fallout made it happen. All that upheaval and such. Ooh!
Damn random gem.
Zombie behind you guys.
Yeah, I had to suck
on
you.
The train.
Oh, looks like there's a few carcasses of... Oh, there's a Zamber up here in front of me. Yeah, I'll let you guys take care of him. Or her. Didn't really look. Oh, what is that knife that you got at right now?
600.
Okay, then never mind. It's much better than the one I just randomly found.
Let's see here. I think we're clear up over the hill here. Oh, no. One's Amber.
Let's see. What did I get? Did I get... Ooh, another battery, another engine. Some electrical components, some oil, some springs. A lot of random crap. I'll drop what I need to eventually. I'm going to get up. Yeah.
Dang it, quit moving just enough for me to miss my headshot. No? Again?
Yeah, this one's 482. That's not bad. For a knife I found in the wilderness. I'm proud. Proud of my knife! My knife finding skill.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I don't carry knives, I'm allergic.
What? Rest are fine shot. Oh, I'm getting overheated apparently. I'm still getting overheated? What the fuck am I wearing then? Pants.
Pants and do it.
Oh, I'll take off my pants and see how it is. Oh, he was gurgly.
He was. See, you guys want to search him, it's cool. I'm not searching any Zambers. Because I don't have that skill.
No.
That's fine. Wow, there are so many zombies. Hey, there's a house down there.
There's a house down there.
I'll let you know if I've searched it or not. Down there. Oh, okay, no, we have not searched that house yet, so it should be new.
Oh, wow. Is there a safe way down to it?
Yes, yeah, blocking.
It's a huge cliff.
You're a huge cliff.
Thank you.
Over here, this is a path.
Down the huge cliff.
Yeah.
Oh.
Backpack. Shitty wooden globe.
Yeah, that zombie climbed all the way up around the cliff. Oh, good times. gonna do a perimeter check. There's a zombie heading north. And that appears to be it.
Brown shirt. Paper. Oh, a cooler has meat stew. I'm gonna eat some of that.
Some research or something? I gotta remember this spot. There's so many small rocks here. So much easy iron.
Wait, did someone search all this shit or something?
Why?
Might have.
The fridge is empty. All these cabinets are. Somebody must have been here.
There's also. Yeah, not that long ago either, because search gun safe. Apparently there's. Oh, yeah, all the gun safe is full. So I'm going to throw some other stuff in there, too. If someone wants to come and grab stuff out of the gun safe, there's an engine and batteries in there.
All right. You going to get that tested?
Okay. That's just wood on the floor. Don't worry about that too much.
Steve, did you break this on the window?
No. I think it was broken already.
Okay.
That was probably the point of entry.
They always forget the middle corner. Aha! The corner is always forgotten about in these. I knew it. Sons of bitches. Oh, there's a zombie trying to come join us. Also, it looks like this is fully looted, so we don't really need to stay here any longer.
We can wrench that in the chair for getting the parts.
Would you like me to do that, sir?
That'd be great. Because usually we need a lot of those to make sure.
Gross. Okay.
Alright, now I'm starting to overheat.
If you come inside, that'll go away.
There we go.
Or as long as you're in the shade.
Well, I'm gonna have to take something off either way.
It's probably our stupid hats. What is that? Ooh, plant fibers. Look at them just sitting there.
Cool.
It's a miner's hat, though, so I figured there's probably some amount of insulation to it. Alright. What's that?
Where's you from here, boss?
We're gonna go up the hill here.
Okay.
Back on the road. We should be able to spot some more other off-roads or, what's the word I'm looking for? Houses.
Steve's only wearing.
Look, I was really warm, and this is the easiest way to cool off. Don't judge me.
Just like a real life.
Oh, one shot kill. Oh, that felt so good.
I hope you saw it.
I don't care.
Oh, it's just a. Oh, it's a zombie woman with nutting on her. That sounds wrong. She was wearing clothing, but. She was in her. She didn't have any objects in her inventory for me to take. There you go. That's better English.
She wasn't full of objects.
I'm still overheating and I have nothing on me. What is wrong? Why? Stefan behind you. Or no, Chester behind you.
Oh, Steve behind you.
Wow.
She was like right next to you the whole time. You just like went faster.
Alright, now I see buried treasure on my map. Where is that? It's actually just over there, yeah. I did not bring my shovel with me.
I have a shovel.
I have a pickaxe as well, so yeah, we should be good.
Depends on what kind of ground it's on.
I'm pretty much making a beeline for it right now. Might as well also uncover some places we haven't been to at the same time.
Somebody just cut down a tree.
No, but there is some zombies here. I'm probably gonna hang it underneath the tree. Teamwork. Oh, look at Mrs. Nurse up there. Pegged ya. Oh. There we go. Huh. Alright, so we've cooled down a little bit. Let's proceed.
Just getting back up.
That's alright. We'll see.
Oh no, her. I turned it to view.
We'll see her again someday. Ooh! We've got a bottom of the hill over here.
Careful, Steve.
Yeah, I walked down. I didn't jump down.
This doesn't sound like you at all.
I don't care what it sounds like.
I was careful. Whoa, Steve.
Scott's asking if this is a stream call, and I'm too lazy to respond to him.
Yes.
Fine, I'll just do it. God. Whoa.
Still.
That's what I get for telling people stuff.
She was after me.
Oh.
I shot her right in the chest.
Yeah, but that other guy isn't.
He said something again, but I don't know what he said. Didn't pop up.
Okay, let me know. The end.
Anyways, we don't need to be looking after those ambers. There's treasure to be gotten. Let's go find... Yeah. Yes, lead the way, Mr. Elk. Find us the treasure. Oh, this is a very steep ridge as well. We'll proceed slowly. Apparently, I'm almost on top of treasure. Should be random, but it's to here. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fire at the ground. That's good.
That's how I dig holes, right?
Yes. I'm gonna let Steve begin digging because he has a shovel. It should be round events to here, Steve.
It was on the dang, I messed my entry up.
You can also let Scott know that he can jump into call whenever he wants. Ooh, you're right. There are some friends coming.
Sounds like you're playing 7 days a day.
Yep.
Found it.
Oh, sorry, there's some zombies around, so I was making sure. Oh, right, I see it.
Got a head client.
Oh, wow. Almost 24,000 tokens.
Wow.
That is a very nice find. You have anything, Plague Nurse? Some grain alcohol? I'll take it. Oh, God!
Gellor, is this thing... Can I jump on with a hack client, or do I need to actually have the game?
You have to have the real game.
Okay.
That was more for Scott.
Oh.
Whew. All right, so 24,000 tokens. Not a bad thing to find out in the wilderness, I must say. That is quite a nice find.
I get paid today. I just bought Shantae and Half-Gene Hero.
Apparently I got paid 2 days ago and didn't even know.
Oh, really?
They just changed our pay period. We usually get paid on Friday, so I was expecting not to get paid till tomorrow.
That's normal. That's
so tough. So when I looked at my bank account earlier, I was like, wait, where did that come from?
Does your paycheck come to you through your bank, or do you have to go up to your and get a paycheck?
It comes through directly in my bank.
Does your bank allow early deposit?
I'm not sure. It always comes in the same time every Friday, dude.
Whoa.
Okay. I bring that up because I know some banks, at least my bank, I'm supposed to get paid Friday, but because of my bank, I get it the day before.
That's usually the way direct deposit works.
We just found another city, so that's pretty cool. It
goes in, like, at midnight the day before.
I just asked that because like, he said maybe he hadn't noticed it, but he said it came in the same day every dance. So yeah, they changed their pay period for you, which is good for you. But
I'm hoping that there's someone who's stupid and that they're gonna deposit it twice this week. That'd be even better.
But time repeated.
Oh, hey, it's not my fault if it happens. I'll take the money for free. I deserve it. Hubcap? Nail gun receiver. About time.
I wonder if I can find someone who does that for cheaper, because I just botched it on the half junior.
There's a hubcaps in that other car. I'm not sure if we need them or not.
Do we need batteries?
Used for hubcap mine.
There's one back there, by the way, behind you, Chester. And yes, batteries are required for every mini bike.
Alright. This is a 175. It's not the best battery ever, but...
We can combine them with other batteries, too. Yeah. Alright, so I guess, do we want to head towards that city?
I mean, we're here.
I'm gonna go for it. I got a free client, and I'm just like, yeah, I'll probably play this game once I'm playing with some people, because I died, like, the second day. Actually, the third day.
Oh! You know? I just bone-arrowed him right in the dick.
Ouch.
That's right. Oh, five more tokens. We need those five. Let's go with the other 24,000. I can't believe that. That's a crazy amount of fucking tokens.
We're basically going to be able to go to the trader and just get whatever we want whenever we want it.
Good. That's the way it should be to begin with.
I think we should be able to kill the traders and just take their shit.
They'd probably be overpowered.
It said it's something you should kill the traders.
Oh, is this an iron vein?
Is it?
That's lead.
Oh, lead. Wow. Why is it so light for lead?
Oh, no.
Hello. Goodbye. I'm gonna stay on this side of the town where it's not wasteland. Oh wow, actually a lot of that town is wasteland though. Oh, we got bugs.
Hey, a quick question about Steam games. When you transfer over, when you reinstall Steam on a different computer and everything, it's like, are you save files connected to your Steam account name or?
Usually, save files are connected to the cloud.
So even if we're to change computers, like, would it be possible if the save files are somehow accessible through the cloud? Would they reinstall? Yeah. Oh.
Is that don't know. Is it dead?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, fuck! Sorry, Steve.
Alright.
Somebody died?
No.
What is making that sound?
That's disappointing.
The bees usually have honey on them.
I need honey. I got infected by the damn dog.
That's why I died to that when I
honey is something I don't have. I have brain alcohol, that's about it, and tea.
That's alright. I'll be alright for a while.
I will you.
Alright, so...
You don't want me to die.
That's a burning zombie right there.
No, I don't. I'm not that evil.
That.
Oh god, we got a lot more dogs and stuff incoming. There's a bee coming right for you too, Steve. Fuck you, dog, you piece of shit.
Oh god. That's it.
Yeah, that's the thing about. Oh god. There's a policeman over there too, eh?
Where's the policeman?
All the way down the street over that way. Is this broken?
Damn.
Okay, something happened that my shotgun slugs are not working for whatever reason. Did I take the wrong fucking gun?
Are you sure you're firing them or is this...
Oh, sorry, Steve.
That's alright.
Why can't I... There. A lot of brass, don't need it.
Ah, there we go.
Alright. What?
Chester died.
Yeah, the cop blew up.
Oh, by the policeman?
Yeah. He exploded.
You leave that body alone.
She managed to still hit me as she was going down. Like, what a bitch. Buzz, can you get your fucking dogs in the goddamn house? Jesus Christ. That's all I hear after. It's like, take your fucking dogs in, you fucking idiots.
Yeah, I hate how fast they are.
No, no. I'm talking about real life. You run from dogs often there, Jeremy? What do you be doing in your spare time for that to be happening? You're running from dogs.
It's more of me walking, the dogs is running up the hill. That's apparently I'm walking into their territory, and they don't like that. Well, it doesn't like that.
That, see, that's why the dog doesn't like you. Call it an it.
It's an animal. I don't know what gender it is.
You're an animal. We're all animals.
I don't know what gender the dog is. But I don't really care, because it's barking at me.
Napoleon, you don't care about it, so it thinks you're like edible. I mean, it makes perfect sense.
I think these dogs just don't like me because I'm taller than them. Just the ones that get angry at me. It's only the small ones. It's never, like, just these small.
What is reload?
Is the R.
So for some reason that's not fucking working for me.
You gotta hold it down?
Even longer? Okay, let's try it again. No. I will say I do need first aid kit. I'm at 23 health. I'm bad at
dodging. Here you go.
Thank you, sir. Let's use that.
I'm down to one, though, so... Got one zombie coming in from the south there.
Yeah, I'm more interested in trying to look through some of these buildings here if we can.
I want to find something like Shotgun Messiah and those kinds of things.
Those only exist in like big cities?
This is a big city.
Oh.
That's apparently mostly Fallout, from what I can see so far.
Undetected at the moment. Is there anything worth it in there?
I do see a cooler right here. Nothing in it. That's good. Ooh. The medicine cabinet might serve well. Vitamins. Moves dysentery. That's about it.
Vitamins?
Mm-hmm.
They increase your wellness also.
Yeah, I know. I just took some.
Would they help my... No, they wouldn't. No, they won't. Honey that I need.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see anything else in here.
There's a toilet, and we got lockers. Oh, the lockers have... What in the fuck is that supposed to be? Boo bottoms? Actually, they'd be awesome for Chester, because he's a lady.
A lady.
Yeah, you heard me. I fully English that. Oh yeah, we just busted through and we didn't have to. It's good job, us. Really good at this game.
All right.
Like professionals. Ooh, I see a building down here that looks like it's fairly well intact and good. There's also a spider zombie here waiting.
Is that a gas station?
That hurt.
Sorry.
I hurt, like, quite a bit. Oh, is that a...
Working stiff.
Oh, this is what we need.
How old are you, six? The zombies are really conscious about their dead. About them being dead.
I don't want to hear it.
That was horrible. That execution was horrible.
It was. No, but hey, that wasn't my problem. You're talking about zombies, so I'm just like...
Well, there's beer in the top. There's more beer there.
Zombies got feelings, too.
Oh, that's funny. You think zombies have feelings. Oh, that's cute, Chester.
I didn't even say anything. I was muted.
Well, Chester, I couldn't blame Chester. Jeremy. I mean, he'd cry.
He's the one that said it.
Trying to find some honey for you, Steve.
You know what, Six? If I were to get in this game right now, I'd kill you. Something sounds over. In silence.
Oh, wait. That one's already open.
There's an iron garden hoe in this working stiff crate if you want it.
There's one at home.
Okay.
What? Supply drop.
I'll have to get that on the way back or something.
Oh yeah, we can do that too.
More crates back here.
First aid schematic, I'll read.
There's some zombies outside.
Yep. I'm the person who does the exploring, that's all I can say. And I just found another pistol at 300.
Nice.
Which is...
Oh, there's a safe back here.
What was that? Was that murky water? Yeah, fuck that. I hear a lot of zombies.
I'm gonna go out there in a minute. You know what? Go fuck yourself, Chester.
I would, but I'm running back.
Oh god, dog in the house. Dog in the building. It's really stupid, though.
How did they get in?
The way we got in.
No, they're getting in right here. Oh god! Steve! I am not protected right now and I'm dying. I need to get out. Sorry, there's another burning one there too. Chainsaw parts. Okay, I got that. If you can keep me protected long enough to at least check these working stiff hard metal door electronic parts we can take.
I've got problems.
Yeah, I see them. Oh, shit.
We know Steve.
Oh, crap. Okay, if...
Aw, no!
Oh, Steve died. All right. Stefan's out. Oh, God. Stefan is doing circles.
I defended you for as long as I could.
Oh, I know. I'm still trying to live. I really want what's in those working stiff. No, I don't. Okay, let's see. How the hell do I get out of here? What is the fastest way? Map. This way. Alright, towards the drop. Okay, that's cool by me. Later, Zombie Town. I'll probably wait there for you, Chester, so you can grab your shit.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'll
be
I'm on my own. I get it.
What's that? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, okay, so I probably will wait for you as well, Steve, because, I'm completely fine, and I'm actually working my way over
here. You can't climb a building.
What's that?
Then not a lot of shit can get you on the top of the building.
I know, but... Are you shitting me right now? My aim is that bad? Please don't say anything. Running through the nice part of town. It's on the other side of the road. It's full of burning death. Fuck that. Come get me, sexy. Did you die in one hit? That's why we called you sexy. Holy shite stains, man. I thought for sure we were going to get it then. Chester, you're fairly close, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm pretty Yeah, I got my shield already. I'm just trying to fucking put it on.
Oh, so that means you should be over near this corner. I'm coming, Chester! I'm coming to your aid! I will give you all the aids you need! What's wrong?
I'm sure Stefan just told Chester he'd give him aids.
I would aid him, yes. Like first aid kits, bandages. I don't have any of those things, but... Oh, no, could I sneak into this working stiff's place again? I do, I must laugh like that.
It's the only way you're getting in is if you laugh like that.
Oh, that's not a really good laugh at all. That's like the fucking worst ever.
Alright, Stu, listen, Chucklefish, you don't need to do it.
It's Stu's version of Chucklefish. You're just like, what is happening? Oh, there's a lot of bee things.
Bees aren't that bad. One shotgun blast and they're dead.
Yeah, but my shotgun's being a piece of shite.
Maybe you changed your reload key.
No, it's usually that button. Alright, so there was dogs. Yes, go on in there, elk. Distract them. Yes, run into the wasteland. It's waiting for you. Something sounds delicious. Now, bees, if I don't bother you, you won't bother me, right? Wink.
Nah, that's not the way it works, bro.
Why would you say that? Oh, crack a book? Don't mind if I do.
That's what we need.
Oh, if we had mini bikes, life would be so much better.
That's where you get the schematics from.
Would life be lagging? Or they fixed that.
Oh no, you don't, timer lady. I'm out of here. You'll never catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
It's true, he is. Are you outside there, Chester?
Yep.
Cool. If you can at least help guard me long enough for me to search all these. I'm loving that they're coming up empty, by the way. Exploding crossbow bolt. Yoink. Iron gloves. Oh, good. The back door's just wide open. Loving it. Enforcer magazine. Yoink. Gas can read. It sounds like there's someone in here with me. They're probably in one of the rooms, just guarding it. Waiting for something. Nail some chicks challenge, and that sounds gross. Oh, there's one trying to get in through the front door, by the way.
Chick trying to get the front door? Wait, what?
Oh, never mind. I think you got him, by the looks of it.
It was a cop.
No, there is a cop.
Oh, shit. So what you're saying is I better speed this shit up really fucking fast. Last run. I haven't even been in through the back doors yet. That sounds funny. Oh! Sniper rifle schematic!
Oh, hell yes. We can't just craft the parts. We have to make them from existing parts, right?
Yeah. Okay, I'm in here. Anything in here we're taking? More green alcohol, apparently. Can I take those bandages? Oh, vitamins!
Oh, fuck, two cops.
That's a weird name for a game.
What, vitamins?
Tiny Bang Story?
Sounds like it's right up your alley.
How dare you?
You don't even know what I meant by that. I could've just, it could've been a nonchalant...
Six, has anything ever directed to me from you ever been a nonchalant response?
Yes, about 75% of the time.
Until you bring up something about me killing you over and over again in Minecraft, and then we're back to that situation again.
Look, you're the one who brought it up this time, so... What's going on, guys?
Am I safe or not?
If you fucking run, don't go up the side.
Oh, I hear them. Goody. Alright. Okay, I'm out. I'm right beside you, Chester.
Can you guys meet me back over at the working shift?
Holy shit. Maybe. Yeah. Where the fuck is that right now? Oh, it's behind them? Okay, we gotta go over this way.
What was the best response to anything you ever said?
Wow, anything I've... That's...
You gotta be careful. Steve is very easily offended these days. I understand, Steve. I get easily offended all the time. Well, it's because I'm a bitch about it,
but... I don't offend you, but I don't feel like it right now.
See? I understand. Good, the front door's still open. I'm gonna run on in, see if there's anything here in the back that we didn't get to take.
There was a safe.
Oh, I definitely didn't get to the safe. Got an iron pickaxe, iron fire axe... Nothing in that one. Iron garden hoe. Metal doors. Trophies. That's pretty much it. So, other than that, Steve, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm right behind you, gathering my,
Okay, I'm watching you, more or less. There is a zombie off in the distance that sees us, I think, so.
Yep.
As soon as you're ready, we can all go.
Almost ready.
Well... You don't have to go, but I mean, if you want to. Oh, I did not see you up there, Mr. Iron Shovel Working Crate. Working Stiff's Crate.
Alright, I am mobile again.
Okay. Oh, there's two dogs behind you, Chester. That one's dead. Fuck you, you fucking dog. Alright. Fuck, another dog!
Another one.
I'm almost dead. Okay. Of course you're coming for me. Why would you not...
Need a heal, Stefan?
Yes, I do need to heal.
It's on the ground here.
Oh, of course I can't pick it up. Drop that.
There's a food store here, but I don't think we care about food stores.
No, we should probably worry about getting back alive.
Yeah, alright, let's make our way towards the drop crate over there.
Alright.
We can leave this town for now, because this is mostly wasteland. It really didn't look like that from up on the hill when it was just, like, the grid.
It kind of did to me.
It was only the one corner, it seemed like to me, but it seems like, unless I'm looking at the corners wrong and each thing is actually a block, I'm not sure.
That's possible.
Oh, and I've got infected as well. That's good stuff. It's good stuff.
Everyone's infected. Except
you. I was going to say...
You get an infection, you get an infection, everybody gets an infection.
That sounds...
Don't. Six. Just let it be.
Can't make me do anything. Who do you think you are?
My mom?
Yes, Steve. Let her be.
Oh, I didn't say that.
Okay. It's actually on the way home, the Kratos, so that's not bad. And we get to... I think we'll go through some territory we haven't explored yet.
That was a bad time.
I don't think it was too bad. It was just that it's a wasteland city, so that makes it really fucking hard, especially with the zombies on maximum right now as well.
Yeah. Cities are bad for that, though, too.
Oh, God, yes. They were bad enough when we were there on the lowest amount, sure. We were getting, like, hoarded pretty bad. So, I mean, yeah, it was no wonder that we were getting slotted out in this shit. Run towards the zombies. Here you go! Go! Oh God! Give me a ride! Give me a ride, Mr. Elk! Come back! Come back! I want to be your friend! Touch your butt! I'm coming to get you! I don't even care about stuff anymore! Oh, there's another treasure thing over here, apparently. Yeah, you follow that deer, Mr. Zamber. Oh, now I'm torn. I'm all like, oh, treasure, or drop thing. Drop thing will be there forever. So will the treasure. It's too hard to make a choice.
We're here.
Well, I gotta see. Actually, the treasure is over here. Not too far away. And, oh, and this is the perfect spot. Who took all the stuff last time for, like, mechanical parts and...
I think that was Chester.
And the car batteries and all that other shit.
I got the car battery.
Alright, because I'm going to put some random stuff in here. Mechanical parts. More springs. I don't know why I have some of this shit. Oil. Electrical parts. Another battery.
Look at him holding his shovel like it's his dick.
This isn't a shovel.
Sorry, this is sledgehammer.
I can't drink anything.
Alright, so that thing's full of stuff.
I can't stay in the desert long.
None of us can.
I can.
Thank you. You died real nice, like.
Wait, is this a cave? Oh my goodness.
What's that? Oh god, there's a bunch of zombies behind us. Jesus. Oh, there is a cave, yeah.
It goes way the hell down, too. I'm just exploring this real quick.
Guys?
Yeah, no, I'm coming back.
Little zombie Steve just runs down this fucking cave.
Don't judge.
Hey, don't worry about it, Steve. You know, we'll just make sure you get out alive.
Oh, behind you.
Alright, let's go towards the crate. We can come back for the treasure another time. We're not going to survive in the desert for very long if the heat's going to kill us like this.
Yeah. You guess you'll wear skirts.
What exactly are you wearing that's protecting you from this heat right now?
It is.
No, I'm asking you what you're wearing that's protecting you from the heat, and you just responded with, it is.
My skirt.
Really?
Yeah.
I took off my pants earlier.
No, skirt. Minus 20, insulation.
No pants. Minus all insulation.
No, it actually gives a negative value.
I know, I'm saying that that's the same thing with that. It should be. At least.
Party coming for you.
So, you only got one female character in the entire... What the heck?
Don't ask questions, man.
I'm not asking questions, I was just getting the synopsis, because it sounds like he's the only female character there.
Yeah.
Chester, yes.
Plenty of action for me.
What the heck?
Apparently I can't drink that, and I'm out of stamina, so that's good.
No, you're fine, I'm just... I might have said, I might have responded with that. No, like, you could have just said, yep. No, you continued.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I guess we need to repopulate the Earth.
I apparently don't watch these streams very often. What do you think we do at night when it's cold?
Right? Jesus Christ.
You mean what they do at night when it's cold?
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm constantly fucking Chester.
Like, I included in this joke.
I constantly fuck Chester in a video game. It's awesome. It's good times for everybody.
You gotta remember, Freddy likes men.
It is true.
No, I don't like men posing as women. That's what it is.
Alright, now I have no clothes. Well, that's a lie. So I took out my shirt, my overalls.
You don't play most mobile games.
Steve, you're gonna get killed. Okay, I'm right.
Dude, I want some experience. You leave me alone.
No, I don't mind that be happening. Just let me know ahead of time before things get...
Maximum zombies trying to eat our butts. I'm just like, wait until I do something. Oh, gross.
Kill all those zombies by myself.
Well, there's plenty more.
Good.
Apparently, I'm still at 109. Holy crap. What am I wearing that's, like, killing me here? Jesus. Military vest? You're wearing a helmet with fucking sunglasses and boots. If you still overheat, then you're fucked, dude.
I got a trench coat on.
Damn it.
What the fuck?
Told you. Told you. What are you... Oh, I'm fucking Steve. I'm fucking Steve.
You're fucking Steve?
Yeah, that's what I got out of the entire conversation.
That's when a boy and a boy love each other so much that one boy opens his penis to let it to accept the other man's penis.
It's not like it's a choice, dude. When that thing pops, it pops. Stupid fucking chair.
I don't know what you were talking about for a second. I was like, whoa.
He clarified that, because what he just said, after what just was said, it was very...
When it pops, it pops.
Very, very circumstantial right there.
You're very circumstantial all the time, 24/7.
When a boy loves a girl enough, when it pops, it pops.
Fuck.
I'm just saying, but you clarified that after what you just, ooh, like, what was just said. That's not getting on your understanding. I'm glad.
Hello!
I know.
AK-47 stock, flaming arrow schematic, I'll read ya.
Because some people don't do that.
Exploding crossbow schematics. Boom! Made that explode. Okay, now we can go back to the homestead and offload all of our poo.
What kind of game will Lobotomy Corp face the fear, build the future?
Well, haven't you want to give someone a lobotomy? Come on.
No.
Get an ice cream scoop and serrated spoon and...
Laser beams.
Oh, now you get too fancy.
I had to watch Superman to the Goku versus Superman 2.
Miss, listen, listen, listen. Hey.
Yes, Navi?
Oh, how did you like that sledgehammer in the guts, McGregor? You didn't even give me anything. God. Ooh, nail gun parts. Very nice. That was a fantastic find. We actually might get another nail gun. Or do we not have one yet?
I don't think we have one.
Well, I think we have enough to make one now. Or at least the parts to make one. Can I... Again, my English skills, superb! Fuck, I'm surprised I don't get, like, one of those doctorates that you just give to people for being so awesome. Just get one from, like, I don't know, some...
Your English is much better than most Americans over here, so...
Maybe...
Are you including yourself in
that? Maybe.
Sometimes I do,
sometimes I don't. No! The backpack was moldy.
My English isn't very bad sometimes, and sometimes very good. It just depends on the day. I don't know why, it's just one of those switches I can't control.
Excellent. I just hurt myself from crawling out that fucking water tower. Can eat my big fat guy.
How would you know?
Really? Well, we actually have a decent amount of people watching the stream right now. Well, I say decent amount, 7. We were up to 9 there for a little bit. That was, like, spectacular. And then all the other people are all like, this guy is fucking a loser. I'm leaving. And I'm just like, at least say I'm a loser before you leave. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you.
Well, with the way the YouTube's working now, you kind of have to do that now.
No, you didn't read my message from earlier. They fixed that bug and taken away the views from people who got a bunch of extra ones. But apparently I'm still doing fairly well, so... Good time is had by all.
There was a bug where views were getting removed?
Yeah, YouTube had to remove it because it was basically, giving you a shit ton of views. Like, I believe they removed like over 100 million views from PewDiePie. But that's how much more it was giving. Like, for people like himself, he was getting like a ridiculous amount of views per day compared to what he usually does, which is still a ridiculous amount, but still.
Yeah, no, it was really affect him that much.
Yeah, well, when the per dailies is going on for the past week or so, and you're getting 10 times the amount of views than you're supposed to get usually, then yeah, that affects everybody, no matter how big or small they are. I don't know where Chester went. I assume he's making biscuits or crumpets somewhere.
Crumpets. It's gotta be crumpets or biscuits.
Why wouldn't it be crumpets or biscuits, Jeremy? If that is your real name, it's probably like Jake or something. He just tricked us.
That'd be a weird thing to lie to you guys about.
Why would you do that?
Like, everybody does their own internet for some reason. Like, you just lie with their name.
For no fucking reason.
Apparently, my real name is Kevin.
That is it?
Decided by Chester.
So you actually, your actual name is Kevin then?
No.
What?
Chester just thinks it is.
Oh. What?
He's not gonna say anything either. You're fucking biggies.
Mute it again.
Oh, you're not, we all Steve, know why you're Kevin. God damn it.
For sure, I was putting together an AK-47 here. Some. Oh no, here we go.
How dare you lie to me? Say you say it was. You say me was. Hey, I can't speak.
It's all right. I do that all the time.
Dig it. Control. Control the freaking English. Don't let it control you, frick.
Oh, but it's easier to let the English
control. Really. All we got is more nail gun parts.
Stop touching.
No, don't touch me. Wow, another small engine. Oh, nail gun receiver. There we go. Dur. Nail gun parts goes in there. So, missing rechargeable battery. Did I get one of those? No, one of you guys should have a battery on you though, right? And we don't have a nail gun frame yet.
I've got a battery, but I'm dead again, so I'm gonna have to make another run out for my goddamn bullshit.
For your goddamn bullshit.
Yeah, I don't have a nail gun battery.
Steve.
Then fucking Rambo runs out in the middle of a bunch of zombies.
Thank you. I'm wearing my coveralls again, so it's not to entice your character into trying to touch my dingleberries. I know what she's trying to do.
Have dingleberries. It's
how do you know what I have, you weirdo? Oh my god, that was an insane amount of fucking money right there. Shite! Fucking potatoes. Okay, so.
Why would you fuck potatoes?
Why wouldn't you fuck potatoes?
Well.
Oh, come on, really? Do I have to find a rechargeable battery? That's awfully specific, you fucking nail gun piece of shit. Jesus Christ, superstar, man. Oh, you got a big ass car battery? Oh, well, I can't use that. It has to be rechargeable. Fucking Jimmy it! I don't give a fuck. You already got a backpack that can hold an insane amount of bullshit. Like, what dude just carries around, like, a big-ass wrench, a steel fire axe, a hammer, a bow, a sledgehammer, a pickaxe, a shotgun, a car battery, a nail gun, and a pistol, and a fucking football helmet, and all the other shit that I got there. 4 splints? Are you serious? Yeah, I just got that in that little tiny, like, jeans pocket, the 5th pocket, you know, the little one that's, like, probably holds coins only? Yeah, that one? That's where all the shit goes. I just keep all of it in there because there's so much goddamn room in these pants.
That's right. Brought to you by Old Gamer.
Fuck, man. Someone's in that chest.
Well, it ain't me.
It's probably Chester. It's cool. I'm done. Going downstairs and throwing some stuff into the forge. Yeah. Forging up the forge. Yeah, it has a brass forge. Geordie LaForge. nail gun. You'll have to go back in here until the time is right. before I do that. Yeah, shotgun slugs. Apparently my fucking shotgun hates them. My shotgun's all like, oh, I'm fucking allergic to slugs. Ugh.
Didn't you know?
No, I didn't know, Chester. What are you trying to tell me?
That you should have known.
I should have known you're a no? Yeah, I probably should have.
Damn.
Why would you say that?
So there's this one, sawed off. Then you got your regular shotgun. Can I try that one then? Let's try that one. Oh, this one can do it. No, that's bullshit. I don't want to use that one. Give me back my other gun. Oh, so the sawed-off shotgun can only do shells. Well, isn't that a load of horse shit?
Yep. Hey, it works. I should know, I've been using one.
Your mom works!
But not in your pants.
Oh, I wish. That'd be awesome. So good.
What you got Robin for? What the fuck do you need my mom for that?
Well, two's better than one. Haven't you watched Teddy Ruxpin? Two hands are better than one, two hands are better than one. I think it's about masturbating. But, that's besides the point.
Well, yeah.
Good old masturbating, but...
Get the fuck... Combine! What do you mean you can't combine guns? What kind of fucking workbench are you?
You have to combine the individual parts.
Yeah.
No!
I knew that, Stefan.
You know what, Steve? Eat a big old fucking... Yeah.
Okay, I can eat a big old no. If you're gonna tell me to eat...
No, eat a big old fucking, I told you. You don't listen to me very well. Jesus Christ.
Turning into stew, I'm sorry.
Right.
I'm not sorry.
Ah, workbench. Alright, let's bench this work. I have no ownership. Really? It'd still be a shitty 111? No, I don't want to do that. What the fuck is this? I don't want a shotgun stack.
Windows 10 game mode.
10 who?
The Windows 10 game mode. Probably the Microsoft's gonna be implementing in the next update.
I am best man.
I am worst man.
Oh.
Yeah, we knew that.
I love how he just says, oh.
Yeah, he doesn't know how to respond to that. It was great.
Well, how would you respond to that?
No, you're not the worst, man. Stop lying to yourself, you asshole. That's just how
so, what you're saying is that a person who sees the best in you would say that.
Yeah.
Of course.
So, in the desk, there are two ponchos that you guys could use to stick with.
What? What?
You want some
ponchos? Ponchos?
Yeah, ponchos keep you cool.
Like, the girls be all like, oh my god, Stephanie's got a poncho. Like, that kind of cool.
Oh my god, you're a Mexican dude. That's hot.
Wow.
I wish I was a Mexican dude, that'd be awesome.
Why?
You wouldn't wish that here in America.
What do you mean, why?
What do you mean? Never mind.
Because there's no snow, Steve.
Snow hater.
Listen.
I don't even care. I'm gonna do it. I don't even care. Shotgun! Assemble! You say it like that, it really does look better. It's not in the movie once. What?
saw somebody, and...
I saw somebody, and... Whoa! Fala Galera Forte, Abracasso, Aqui Eo Wagner de Brazil. Something about Brazil? Congratulations. You're like the second Brazil person who's been around ever.
Brazilian?
Yeah. What did you think it said?
You said Brazil person. It's definitely Brazilian.
Okay, Steve. We're not talking about getting waxed.
What?
Jeez.
That's awesome.
Get your mind out of the gutter.
That was so good.
Such a hater.
People talk about hate rate all the time. I've never even had some. I've looked at for it at the store. Never have any there.
Why, you live in the middle of nowhere. What do you expect?
In the middle of nowhere, says Steve from Michigan.
Wow.
What's wrong? Are you alright? Does he need, like, help or something?
I think he does.
Don't think he's need help.
Are you sure? Because you did have the...
I've been broke for months.
He had a Reuben there for a second.
Oh, you blame on... That's... Blame shifter. So easy to shift blame. It's so hard to take...
I love how you just continue with this. He doesn't even...
Well, yeah, I mean... Filthy blame shifter.
I just translated what that person just said, and this is weird. It says, speak strong, guys, hug. Here is the Wagner of Brazil.
Here is the what? Oh, Wagner
of
Brazil.
Brazil, yeah.
Cool. See? I don't know why. People from other countries like me more than people from North America. And
you're not the only one. I got a couple of people who are non-American subscribe to me. I'm surprised.
I understand you North Americans. That's fine. You don't have to like me. Just,
hey, fuck off.
Just watch me sometimes. That's wow. All. Just sometimes, please.
You said really offense to that.
I'm North American. I have to take offense to it.
What do you mean? Are you going to build a fence?
No, I'll probably tear down Trump's fence and go to
bed. Oh, come on!
Rest of my life.
What about if he made it like a really big picket fence? Wouldn't it be, like, beautiful then? Not only that, but who gives a fuck about talking about fucking Donald Trump? Jesus Christ. Do we need to really give him any more fucking, like, time on any kind of media whatsoever? Jesus Christ, is even on my goddamn YouTube channel now? Fuck off, Donald Trump. You own everything, you dick.
What?
Right now, we're talking about him. We're pretty much just fucking promoting him. I really like this game. Good game. Yeah, it's not a bad game. I'm a big noob. I can't speak for anybody else because we don't share the same lips and stuff. Mm-hmm. But if we did...
I guess there was a whole new meaning to...
Do I not like Donald Trump? I just don't really care about the whole situation at all because everyone just talks about it forever. I'm just like... I'm done. I don't care. He's president. Yeah. Fucking deal with it. You know.
Canadian. You're fucking Canadian. What is it? What?
Exactly. See? Even more reason to not give a... Hey, you had a little tipsy there in the spikes, too. I'll move back. Oh, watch him run in. Oh, I could have so blasted your face up.
I don't think anybody likes Donald Trump. If that's the last I'll say anything
about it. You don't like him. Like, you wouldn't give him kisses?
More than half the population doesn't like him, and that's the last time I'm going to speak.
More than half the population would not give him kisses.
Why? There was a zombie walking in with a skirt. Like, what in the world? The zombie had a skirt doing walking through.
Well, there are sexy nurses.
Thank you.
What?
Do they just claim responsibility like big old assholes?
What? I'm a sexy nurse.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't.
Okay.
Don't lie to
me. Wagner, I... Don't know how to respond to that.
I'm pretty sure he means he wants him here in Brazil because he's a shithead and they could probably do things that he would not enjoy so much. That's what I assume. I mean, I could be wrong. It's happened once or twice before.
Well, I'm pretty sure that's what he means, too, but I just assume that's... I never thought anybody would ever say that about him wanting, regardless of the wish him ill will or not.
I'm pretty sure it's bad for Zoe right now. I know someone that she was saying, so.
Oh. Well, you have a lot of stuff just lying around that house.
Thanks.
Damn it. Oh, I can put it here on the back of Mitch's place. Oh, crap stains. Go back. Go back on the fucking wall!
I'm gonna bring some iron home on my way through. It's gonna take me a while. How much do I have already? Almost a thousand.
So you guys living in the same house, or...?
Oh, yeah. Wow, that's not very noticeable at all. I use metal to make that shit. That's horse cock right there. Look at that. Like blends in with the fucking. Oh, look! If I turn on my light, though, it's not so bad. Still kind of matches like the wood grain, though. Fucked. All right, whatever. I tried to put. Ooh, I have a chemistry station. Forgot all about it. Ha! Oh shit! All right, and we also have like 1,500 gunpowder. Time to make bullets. Time to make bullets. I'm probably gonna need papier. I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need May May and Uncle Chuck. Oh, it's not gonna be enough. Everyone loves Uncle Chuck and May May. She's pretty cool.
I hate Uncle Chuck.
Why the fuck would you say that?
He's a very mean religious man.
Holy shit, Steve.
I tell the truth as it is. That's how they raised me.
Why would you say that?
Because it's the right thing to do. When people are bad, you tell them they're bad.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Does it?
How do we not have any more bullet tips and shit?
Well, we might have more shit.
No, we just got a few turds kicking around. I'm gonna have to go and grab wood, which means I'm gonna have to go grab this. Oh! Good game for me? It is! Not a bad game for me. I am one of those people who likes to have an inventory full of random shit.
That's when life is most fun.
Yeah, that's why I like Skyrim and stuff as much as I do. Why can't I make this? Brass and clay? And you don't have enough? Oh, brass.
There's clay in the chest, Stefan.
Candy brass, Steve. Candy brass. Calipers required. How the fuck do we not have calipers in this? Why is there no calipers on that?
Dunno.
What in the fucking sweet Christ? Oh, I feel like Arnold Schwarzenegger. What the fuck did I do wrong?
Act in movies.
Oh, come on! Why do you have to be like that?
Like Arnold Schwarzenegger, and you don't know what you did wrong. Well, that's what he did wrong.
No, that's just a quote from one of his movies. Come on, Steve.
I thought what he did wrong was become mayor of California.
Mayor? Governor?
What?
California's California.
That statement, California is California, is so final that no one knew what to say afterwards.
Mm-hmm. That's what usually happens when I make words with my mouth.
You need a wordsmith after all.
Please, there's no such thing.
What, is words? You'd words be surprised. Words do exist in a lot of cultures.
You're just being a dick.
I mean, being a dick.
She's right.
I said there's no such thing as a wordsmith. I didn't say anything about just words.
Why won't this work? Aha!
There's no fuel in
it. Quiet you. Oh, holy shit. Okay, I can make lots of bullet casings there. What else? What about bullet tips? Okay, Mac and some other stuff? Jeez, 1,800? Holy fuck sticks. Okay, no, I don't need that many. Like,